The teams are ready, and so are we. Stepan's ready for the opening faceoff for the Rangers. Kopitar's there for the Kings. Puck dropped, clock moving.
The Rangers didn't play well enough to get the win in their last game. The coach has asked them to get back to their game tonight.
The Rangers win the draw. To Stepan. Turned on net. Desperate save.
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save.
Good chance. Denied. Not tested much. Good pad save. Looking to Gabrick. Gains the zone. He's through. Taken behind by Marion Gabrick. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Gathered in by Rick Nash. Puck checked away by Marion Gabrick. Angled to McDonough. A shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
On to Zuccarello. One-timer. Great pressure. Puck in the corner now. Slides it to Stepan. Hands over to McDonough. Big save there.
Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get a whistle.
New York had the last 10 games to be admired. They've been physical, they've been aggressive, their power play has been exceptional, but they're gonna get no break tonight because their opponent has been every bit as good in those areas in their 10-game segment.
Gains the zone. Laid on to Zibanejad. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net. LA's controlling the play in their own end. To Kreider. No, wide with the shot. For the blast, save! LA's leaving the defensive zone. He's alone! Masterful save, stoned him cold. He usually scores on those. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Los Angeles controlling play now along the boards. Behind the net. Big hit. Possession gone. Propelled to Grabner. Got it right back. Save! And he holds on. Over 9 minutes still to play in this period. Still knotted at zeros. Passing one off now to Nolan. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot on. Oh, a save. Snaps a shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
And the puck is grabbed by Smith. Swept on to Grabner. Hammers one. That shot glanced off the post. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Looks over his options from the corner. He's got that pass at the point. Not through. Got it in his own end. The Rangers want to generate something up the wing. Mashed in. Carried toward the neutral zone. In their own end, pressing on with it. To Clifford. To Andreoff. Gotten quickly back. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Clifford. Just missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
The Rangers get 2 minutes for high sticking. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Penalty. LA's got it.
Ryan McDonough, 2 minutes. Sticky. Time of the penalty.
And the puck control. Great opportunity denied. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Hanging on to it in their own end. Near the last minute of the first. Snapping a pass to Carter. Gathered up again by Dan Girardi. Sent back down so the player change that they wanted they can accomplish here for the New York Rangers. Moving it to Carter. Girardi's cutting through the neutral zone. It's dumped in. Los Angeles in their own end with possession. Into the end of attack. New York survived it. Back even. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Fires. Save. First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. That's why the score you see has zeros. There have been no goals since the warm-up. Nothing, nothing here in the second. And play stopped because of an offside. LA's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Directing that one to Carter. That puck's loose, defended away by Nash. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. To Stepan. Offensive possession here. Slides it to the point to Mark Stahl. Slid to Zuccarello. Solid work there by Drew Doughty. Chip to Kopitar. Nicely into the zone. Taken on by Muzzin. Right into the slot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Mark Stahl's in his own end, headed toward center. Superb defensive play by Green. On through the corner. Oh, what a chance there, denied. The pad flexed out. In their own end, pushing it on. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. The puck is free, now taken up by Martinez. Oh, deflected away. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Shore. Got a piece of that one. A cover, and play is stopped. The Rangers prevailing on the faceoff. Superb save by Quick. Looking for options out of their own end. Moved along and in. Possession taken by Aguinla. Pointed to McNabb. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
On behaves. The poke check worked. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Over 9 minutes to go in the period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. The Rangers in their own end setting things up. Moves to the corner. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Cleared back down for an icing. The Rangers get the draw. That puck went loose off the enemy. Good job with the stick. Gets across, looks over his options. In the slot. Taken toward the neutral zone. Keeps it going in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Andreev. Off the woodwork to Martinez. Gathered up again by Grabner. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Los Angeles shifting gears back in their own end. Decides to curl back a little further, helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Jabbed away by Mark Stahl. Back near the blue line to Doughty. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Into the corner with that pass to Toffoli. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. New York's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking. Let's it go. Ooh, saved by the wire of the mask. Shoots a wrister. Nap by Dan Girardi. Still no shot. Down to the last eight. Elevates a pass to score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
I just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming. But the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Kings have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell. Possession established. Good reach there.
By number 77, Jeff Carter, assisted by number 12, Marion Gafferick.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. New York's got that one. Now what? Slides it to the point to Stepan. The Kings recoiling back in their own end. Fired up the wing to Kopitar. Good work with the stick. Gathered up again by Stepan. He's all alone. Brilliant save by Quick. Puck is thrown to Carter. Cut on by with that one. One-timer off his mask.
They hit him right in the head.
Brought ahead towards center. Pitching this one to Zuccarello. Nicely into the zone. And the possession taken by Carter. Pitching it to Doughty. Los Angeles lugs it through center. Scooped up by McDonough. The Rangers in their own end, ready in attack.
Kreider's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Still on the move in their own end. Los Angeles setting things up in neutral ice. Pass attempt to Martinez. Los Angeles controlling play now in their own end. Looking for options in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Play to be made now by Dan Girardi. That hits somebody. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Toffoli. Just threw it into his pad there. Laid on to Kreider. To Zibanejad. Turned aside. Attack zone possession here. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. And now it's directed to Toffoli. Possession seized by Klein. Looking to Grabner. Keeps it going up the wing. Hatchet's one. Saved off the mask. Continues on back a little further. Los Angeles moves to center ice. Gains the blue line. And possession now on the pickup by Clifford. And down to Toffoli. The Rangers in their own end have control of the puck. And he gains the zone. Pointed to Smith. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Just a good rub out there. Skate kick out of the scrum. The Rangers get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. Cut that right away.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Los Angeles moves on to the penalty box. They get a minor for tripping. Solid, clean win.
Now, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 14 minutes, 44 seconds.
Passing one off now to Carter. And the puck taken hold of by Mark Stahl. to Zuccarello. Offside stops the clock. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Wick's been incredibly stable tonight. Any chance that's come his way, he's snuffed it out. He's given his team so much confidence. That's a championship performance tonight.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. The Kings carry through center. Gets in, and he'll look over his options.
Through the corner now.
He's in his own end of the ice now, and what's up? Glides to the safety behind the net. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play.
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You don't get many better up.
Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance.
Snapping a pass to Carter. Can he generate something from there? A shot.
Point blank save.
And he freezes for the whistle. A big win. Let's see what happens. A shot, blockered away. Last minute of play in a terrific game, and it's still up for grabs. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Moving it to Nolan. Propelled to Grabner.
Broke it right up.
Fires. Got a piece of it with the glove. Gets play stopped.
Carter's been a really responsible player for his team. He has among the highest plus minuses in the league. But to have that, you've got to be able to produce at both ends of the ice.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Directing that one to Pearson. That's a good pad save. Two sticks together, they cancel. Took it up the boards and holds. Back near the blue line to Martinez.
Just missed the net with that one. Seven showing on the clock. Picked up by the defense. 3 seconds.
He knifed it away. The game is over. The Kings have another win, and the streak continues.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.